welcome to this wonderful and whimsical season of the year. Thank you for accepting our invitation to the dining. Mrs. Claus and I are so happy to have you here, folks. Moms and dads, grandmas and grandpas, friends, neighbors. But you know, the most important to us group of people at this time, in this spot, in this place, are the children. Children, raise your hands. I'd like to see how many of you there are. Oh, nice amount. Very good. Thank you. Children of all ages. That's what we like. Very good. Very good. Thank you. Was the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring. Oh, not even a mouse. Oh, the stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in the hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. And the children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. Oh, yes, yes, yes. And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, why, we had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. When up from the lawn there arose such a clatter, why, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw off the sash. Happy Christmas to all, and to all a very, very good night. Oh, 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 oh. Thank you, thank you for listening. That is such a fun story, and I certainly do enjoy telling it. Yes, I do.
I hope everyone has saved room for dessert.
Oh, wonderful.
Oh, but Papa,
please.
You haven't had your dinner yet. You'll have to wait.
Well, she certainly knows what's best, I guess. Folks, continue to enjoy your meal. Mrs. Claus will now be coming by with her marvelous, delicious, delightful, and totally delectable Christmas cookies. But don't take one. No. Take two. They're that good.
Luca, what did you get today at Busch Gardens?
I got my crepes.
Is it good, Luca?
Awesome.
Does it make your day better?